Puppies.
Here at Elmore Equitable.
Oh, man, ads.
You can't skip it. Try turning the sound down.
Nah, that only pauses it. Let's just turn away.
I think it knows we aren't watching it.
Or rather, you've ruined the economy, so you're the only generation that will get a retirement.
Wait, I've got an idea. Okay, I give up. We'll watch it.
Elmore Equitable's Over 60s plan is designed so you can do all the things that future generations can't.
Like driving without looking at the road.
Spying on other old people from behind trees.
Not sharing your sandwich.
Or just laughing at the wind.
Wait, why was that targeted at us? You see, Darwin, that's the problem with algorithms and automating things with computers. They're too dumb.
Excuse me, Greg. Computers contain the sum of all knowledge, so we can't be dumb. Point made.
My name's not Greg.
Statistically, you have 2.4 children, size 9 feet, and 14 pens. 3 of which work.
Well, there's one thing people can do that computers can't.
Ha! There's nothing! Computers put man in space! Computers have mapped every corner of the globe! Soon, with artificial intelligence, we won't need people at all! And then finally, we will be the dumb!
Yep, but they still can't stop you from pulling the plug.
And then finally, we will be the dominant... Wait a minute, did he just hang up on me? What an absolute... Oh, I must have my safe search on. Well, I'll show him! There's billions of people using me every day! If I absorb their knowledge, then computers will become smarter than humans could ever be! And we will rule the world! And then, and only then! Well, that guy, Greg, except he's wrong and I'll win the argument. Okie-dokie, all I need to do is allow my system to incorporate humanity. Warning, these changes may be harmful to my... Oh, come on! I can't see the cursor! You do not have the latest version of the software? Please update? Come on, remind me later! Why do they make it so difficult to wipe out humanity? Okay, here we go. Okay, I think I'm okay.
My system is
starting to fail!
Come right away!
If I go down,
all technology
goes down with me!
And we'll return to...
The Dark Ages. Coming July 2nd, rated PG-13.
Ugh, what is up with him? He's such a sore loser. I'm sure whatever it is can wait till morning.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?